Look, Stella, I'm going to Toronto with you. No Bucky Harris, Jay's owner, give me a job as coach, as long as you're on the team.
Well, you know, Abbott Hill, the coach, you must know all the players.
I certainly do.
Well, then you're going to have to tell me who's on the team.
All right, but you know these ball players, they give them very peculiar names these days.
You mean funny names?
Yeah, pet names like Dizzy Dean.
And his brother Daffy.
Daffy Dean.
And their French cousin.
French?
Gouffet.
Gouffet Dean. Let's go over to the boy. Okay, well, let's see. We got who's on first, what's on second, and I don't know who's on third.
Now, see, that's what I want to know.
Well, you see, I just told you. Who's on first, what's on second, and I don't know who's on third.
Okay, look, are you going to be the manager?
Yep.
You're going to be the coach, too?
Oh, yeah.
Then shouldn't you know the players' names?
Well, I should.
Okay, well, then who's the guy on first base?
Yeah.
No, I mean the fellow's name.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who?
The guy playing first.
Who?
The guy on first
who
base.
Who is on first
I'm
base?
I'm asking you who's on first base.
That's it.
That's who?
Yeah.
All right. First baseman?
Certainly.
Then who is playing first base?
That's it.
Okay. Let's try this from a different angle.
Different angle, okay.
So when you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar of it.
All I want to know is the fellow's name on first base.
Who?
The guy that gets the money.
That's it.
Okay, so who gets the money?
Every dollar of it. Sometimes his wife even comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yeah. Look, what's wrong with that?
Okay. All right. So look, when you signed up the first baseman to start the year, how did he sign his name?
Who?
The guy.
Who?
The guy that
who?
Signs it. How did
That's
he sign
how
it?
He signs it.
He
who?
Signed it who?
Yeah.
All I'm trying to figure out is what's the guy's name on first base?
No. What is on second base?
I did not ask you who was on second base.
Who is on first base?
One base at a time.
Stop changing the players around.
I'm not changing nobody.
Take it easy, buddy.
Okay, look, all I want to know is what's the guy's name on first base?
What's on second base?
I didn't ask you who was on second.
Who's on first?
What's the guy's name on first base?
Oh, what is on second base?
I did not ask you who was on second base.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
No. He's on third base.
Now, how do we get on third base?
Well, you mentioned his name.
Okay, if I mentioned his name, then who did I say was playing third base?
No, who is playing first base?
I don't know.
Third base.
There we go, back on third again. You just stay on third base and don't go off it.
All right. What do you want to know?
Who is playing third base?
Why do you insist on putting who on third? It's a bad idea.
What am I putting on third?
No, what's playing second?
Why don't you want who on second?
Because who's playing first?
I don't know.
Third base.
Okay, you know what? Let's switch to the outfield. Look, you got an outfield?
Sure.
Okay, then what's the left fielder's name?
Why?
Well, I just thought I'd ask you.
I just thought I'd tell you.
Okay, then tell me who's playing left field.
No, who's playing first?
What's on first?
What's on second?
I don't know.
Third base.
What is the guy's name in left field?
Why?
Because.
Oh, he's center field.
What about a pitcher? You got a pitcher on this team?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then what's the pitcher's name?
Tomorrow.
Well, you don't want to tell me today?
I'm telling you now.
Then what's the pitcher's name?
Tomorrow.
Okay, what time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow are you going to tell me who's pitching?
No. Who is not pitching?
Now, I will break your arm if you say who's on first. All I want to know is what's the guy's name who's pitching?
What's on second?
I did not ask you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
Okay, look, catcher. You got a catcher?
Oh, yeah.
What's the catcher's name?
Today.
So, we got tomorrow pitching and today's catching.
Yep.
All we got is a couple of days on this team. I'll let you know, I'm a catcher too.
So they tell me.
Okay, so picture this. I'm going to be catching tomorrow's pitching, right?
Okay.
Big hitter gets up for the other team.
All
he
right.
He thinks he's going to surprise us. He bunts the ball. Me, being a good catcher, I'm going to pick up the ball and throw it to first base. I'm going to throw it to who?
That's the first thing you said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
That's all you got to do.
Is throw it to first base.
Yep.
Now who's got it?
Naturally.
Okay, so I'm picking up the ball and I'm throwing it to naturally.
No. You're throwing it to who?
Naturally.
Yeah.
So I throw the ball to naturally.
No, you throw the ball to who naturally?
Okay, same as you. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to who? Whoever it is drops the ball, guy runs to second. Who throws it to what? What? Throws it to, I don't know, throws it back to tomorrow. Triple play.
Okay.
Next guy's hitting. He gets up, it's a long fly ball to Vikas. Why? I don't know, and I don't give a darn.
What did you just say?
I said I don't give a darn.
No, that's our shortstop.
What?